Hi friends, 안녕하세요, Oak here. Wish everyone is healthy and happy. This week is all about birds. Cited the hoopoe and then the owl, and after the trip from the lake garden back home, taking care of these two pea chicks which had been ordered, and trying to raise them up for a friend. Pea chicks are very sticky because they are not hatched by their parents. This one is sent for commercial incubator. So when they come back, this is about a week's old chick, pea chick. They are very attached to humans because they thought you are the parents. So they will always follow me whenever I let them out of the box. And here they are, following me everywhere. From the time I let go, they will be following me all the way. Even coming to the gazebo, they will sit, then they will wait for me, and they will fly up on the table, and they will fly up on my body, and just want to be next to me. They can even fly up to my shoulder afterwards, you see, and they just want to be near human. They thought they are human, I think. Enjoying their presence, because you don't normally get to play with pea chicks every day, right? And I have one male and three female pea hens in my house. And pea chicks are very saleable. Plenty of orders. I actually thought of putting a pair or more even at the lake gardens, but friends and children say no point because people will steal. What do you think? I would love to have the peacocks at the garden to actually attract more tourists. It'll be fun to see them walking around with all the visitors. Anyway, stay safe everyone. Have a great day and a great week ahead. Hope to show you more beautiful things in Taiping.